Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Everything between without. Welcome back to more Syberia 2. Well, we're finally at the train, so let's check out some of the compartments. See exactly what's going on here.
Hello,
Miss Walker. This is Colonel Emelyov. Do you remember from Romansburg?
Colonel Emelyov. Why, sure. How did you get my number?
No matter. Miss Walker, I'm calling you because a gentleman came to see me, an American detective. He asked me a lot of questions about you, about the train, and your friend, Mr. Vorenberg. Naturally, I told him nothing, but...
Colonel, you have to slow this man down any way you can.
We are in Russia. It is winter, and when snow sets in, time starts moving very slowly. It'll be a miracle if this man ever finds you, Miss Walker.
Thank you, Colonel.
Okay, so the defective is basically dead. Good to know. And also, apparently, they have the telephones in Romansburg. Who the fuck would have known? I sure wouldn't have. Oh, it's Oscar. What up, homeboy?
Oscar? Are you all right?
Are you cold? You're a goddamn automaton.
Kate Walker.
Greetings, ma'am.
Pull yourself together. We've got to find Hans on the
Hans? Hans Vorenberg?
Yes, Oscar. Hans. Let's make tracks. We've got maybe one chance left to catch those bandits.
I don't think my utility levels are very high right now, Kate Walker.
But there must be some way of making you right.
I don't know. I really don't know.
I saw Hans stretched out on a sled being pulled by a snowbike. Ivan and Igor kidnapped him.
I am sorry I was unable to assist, Kate Walker. I attempted to interject, but the fat brute applied a punch to me, and I found myself in the snow.
You did all you could. Now we've got to do what we can to catch them. I hope that the collapse of the bridge hasn't damaged the locomotive too badly.
I fear the worst, Kate Walker.
You feeling a little better, Oscar?
Not really. I'm frozen, Kate Walker.
Yeah, I bet. But you'll warm up. Don't you worry.
The cold has paralyzed my wheel work, Kate Walker.
The Yuki will breathe on you and thus warm you up.
Absolutely must catch those two creeps.
I would gladly help you, Kate Walker, but I fear I am less than functioning.
Oscar, try a little bit. We're not going to get out of this mess just by hanging around.
Kate Walker, my mechanical system has not been designed for long periods in the snow. I fear I will not be able to drive my locomotive.
I'm going to try to find something to help. I'll be back here right away.
I'll be waiting for you, Kate Walker.
Now you have a choice. Alright, what's in front of the train? Oh. It's where we came from. Okay. Wait, let's see what we have here first. Oh, it's we're going back to Oscar, fine. We're finally allowed in the locomotive. So, what do we have here?
All these controls. Nothing works without the key. This train's useless without its driver. All these...
Okay, fine. So apparently we cannot, Kate cannot handle the train herself. So we must bring the automaton back to life somehow. I wonder why his legs haven't rotted. Because they're made of wood, you know? Apparently they were well, what's the word? Whatever. They were finished. With a coat of whatever. I don't know exactly what the word is. Okay. Although I may figure it out eventually. Is it polish? No, I don't think it's polish. Oh, they ransacked the place. The fucking bastards.
That's odd. Looks like some sort of panel. That's odd.
Okay. So now I know how to get rid of this cart. Oh, oil. Perfect. Anything else around here which we may need? No. Okay, so Hans's workshop is now in ruins. Time to abandon this shit pile of a train.
That's
okay. Yeah, it is. You just saw the plans. That's where you disconnect the carriage from the locomotive. In case you haven't realized that, Kate. Well, Oscar, time to bring you back to your sort of life.
Let's see.
That's a bit convenient, isn't it? Do the robot.
Now that is a relief. Thank you, Kate Walker. Now, if you will kindly take your place in the passenger car, I can carry on.
After him, we must converse with him further. Oh, come on, get up there.
Oscar?
Kate Walker, you are making us lose precious time. Do you have frozen articulations?
No.
Then climb back in the train as quickly as possible. We have to catch those rogues.
Okay, Oscar, but you'll be sorely disappointed, I'm afraid. Kate Walker, freezing her tits off at every opportunity. Wait, what's the... Oh, the Yuki. Okay. Apparently we can interact with him for some reason.
That's up.
Let's call Oscar, shall we?
Hi, Oscar?
Yes, Kate Walker?
No change, Oscar?
My gear systems and articulations are functioning like a dream, thank you. And you, Kate Walker, how are your functions?
Nothing too complicated, Oscar. I'll manage.
You sound so far away. Come back soon, Kate Walker.
I'm not very far away, Oscar. I'll come and talk to you face to face.
Really? Okay, well, again outside, we could just cut the bullshit and, you know, disconnected it before, you know, before we came here, whatever. There is a narrative here which must be followed, apparently. What's up, boy? Apparently he is very excited to ride the train. The train to nowhere.
Oscar, what's going on?
We cannot continue our journey, Kate Walker. The passenger car is stuck. That's what happens when amateurs manhandle my engine.
What are we going to do?
There's an uncoupling system on the car. I'm going to open the access panel on the locomotive. Call me when you find it. Once the panel is open, you will just have to activate the mechanism to unhitch the car.
So we're going to leave this car and everything in it behind us?
This is a sacrifice we must make, Kate Walker. Regrettable, I know.
Okay, I'm off then. Wait for me before you set off again, okay?
I will never leave without you, Kate Walker.
It can be viewed as a sweet gesture, but also just your fucking cowardice. We haven't been here, I think, right? We haven't. We have, actually. We've been here. How about there? No, same thing, okay. So left, right, and left up and left down go to the same to the same spot. Good to know. Way to bend the rules of time and space, Benoit Sokol. Good job.
There's no way I can get to the mechanism without somehow keeping this panel open.
Time to call our trusty automaton buddy and have him open it for us.
Kate Walker?
Oscar, I'm in position.
Very well, Kate Walker. I will trigger the mechanism to open the panel. And you must activate the mechanism to unhitch the car. Agreed?
Nope.
Roger that, Oscar.
Walker, action hero.
I'm in the middle of nowhere, Martin. There's this bridge that's collapsed. I'm gonna try finding another way. Martin, can you still hear me? My phone! Nearly out of juice!
No! Is it really Kate Walker we're chasing here, sir?
You're pissing me off, John. What are you trying to say?
Kate Walker, the lawyer. The one with the brilliant career prospects. That Kate Walker's dead. We're chasing some other kid. Someone we don't know anymore.
I've got the family on my back every day, John. Kate Walker's gotta come home.
That's clearly not happening. Oh shit, a mammoth. Kind of. Apparently this is the end of the line. And the Yuki just goes off on its own. Ungrateful piece of shit.
Where did that Yuki get to?
Don't know, don't care. Let's talk to Oscar first.
Oscar, what's going on?
I don't understand, Kate Walker. The tracks lead us into a direct collision with this hill. I found myself obliged to activate the emergency brakes.
No chance you shunted the switching by mistake?
Are you insinuating a logic gate error on my part, Kate Walker?
Absolutely not. You look to be in fine working order to me.
Then I reiterate, Kate Walker, we are on the correct route.
We must find Hans.
We are at the end of the line. It would seem that our voyage is at its end, Kate Walker.
And you've all lived your use.
I fear my articulations would not survive the ordeal, Kate Walker.
But Oscar, can't we get just a bit closer?
What? And drive ourselves into that hill? I'm afraid not, Kate Walker. I refuse.
You'll do as you're told, you heap of bolts.
Yuki must have smelled something. Did you see how quickly he left?
And good riddance. Moreover, large animal companions are forbidden on this train, Kate Walker.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
Anything you say, Oscar. I'm going to try to find Hans.
Good luck, Kate Walker.
I'm off now, Oscar.
I shall await your return, Kate Walker.
Yeah, I'm not sure that Kate Walker will return from this. Ominous, right? So what do we have here? Wait, first we can go here. Cool. Let's go here. Awesome. Into the wilderness we go. Yes, Kate Walker, follow your dreams. Oh wow, we can actually go up here. Cool. Oh look! Here's the idiot. Boo!
Hey, hi there! Whoa! Easy, cowboy. Igor, anyone there? Where's Hans?
Hans? The little guy? Oh, I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? You kidnapped him.
We left him on the snow bike. Me and Ivan. We went up a hill. Then I came down. Old man was gone. Vanished.
He's a wizard.
Impossible. He was very weak.
It was like I say, lady. It's the truth.
No, it's not, you fucking liar.
Why did you steal the train?
Ivan said it'd take us to Ivory. That we'd be rich princes.
That's fair enough.
What's gotten into you, Igor? Have you lost the plot?
I don't know. I'm cold. And I'm hungry. And there are spirits.